All right, Ethan, go.
Fork and I were sitting at our porch. It was quiet. We saw a bird that was blue. Both said, "Is that a blue jay?" I said, "No, because it is too big for a blue jay." Fork thought it came from the east. Fork and I gave it roasted pumpkin seeds. The bird ate it quickly. We tried to give it a name, but none of them worked at all. I kiwied the bird in our house. The bird flapped its wing. Fork said, "I think it does not like to go inside things." We waited free. The bird went to the west.